Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Drawing Idea. I hope everyone is well. So today I will show you how to draw peacock feather with Arabic writing. So let's get started. For that, first I write Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I am using green color to write Bismillahirrahmanirrahim here because I will draw here peacock feathers here and I will write Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Inside in skin I will do peacock feather with green color. I am talking green color here. My writing will be red and peacock feathers for the green color. You follow me and you know how I will see it. Writing Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Now we'll draw the face since so I am drawing the peacock feathers first then and I am using different color there. Here I am first doing a circle and in it I will paint the blue color first, the navy blue color and black color. So the inside is painted in the part. Now I am using orange color and yellow color inside it. How I paint it, please follow me and watch the video carefully. You will understand how I paint it. So our peacock legs have been painted. Now I will draw the rest of the peacock feathers. I will draw the rest of the peacock paint and I will paint a little more with green color and tear color. So our tear color is over. Now I will paint exactly the same way with green color and something. I will start with a little black color. You can see how I paint and I have the whole peacock fine for how I am have been with me for so long. And thank you so much for watching the video at the end. If you like the video, please like and subscribe, turn on the bell icon next to it so that our video will go to you first.